Now what we're going to do is we're going to have an opportunity to remember and celebrate the lives of all those teaching and ruling elders that have passed away since the last General Assembly. And so what's going to happen is you're going to see on the screen, each of their pictures are going to come up. And when you know one of those people, maybe you know them from the local church context, you were in the same church as them, maybe it's in the same presbytery, maybe you met them and interacted with them at a General Assembly, would you please stand and stay standing through the rest of the song? And when we get to the last two verses, we want everyone to stand. Let's continue our worship.
Sorry, everybody. I really missed time moving that stool. Let's just don't look at me too awkward while I do this. All right. Here we go. Here we go.
Saints who from their labors rest, who thee by faith before the world confess thy name, O Jesus, be forever blessed. Alleluia. Thou wast their rock, their fortress and their might, thou Lord their captain in the well-fought fight. Thou in the darkness drew their one true light. Alleluia. Soldiers, faithful, true, and bold, fight as the saints who nobly fought of old, and win with them the victor's crown of gold. Alleluia. The golden evening brightens in the west, soon, soon to faithful warriors comes their rest. Sweet is the call of paradise, the blessed. Alleluia. But lo, there breaks a yet more glorious day. The saints triumphant rise in bright array. The King of glory passes on his way. Alleluia. From earth's wide bounds, y'all stand to your feet. From ocean's farthest this coast through gates of pearl. Stream the countless toes in praise of Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Alleluia. Alleluia. Sing that one more time. From earth's wide bounds. From earth's wide bounds. From ocean's farthest coast, sing. Stream the countless toes in praise of Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Alleluia. Alleluia. I'm going to sing this last verse over us. Oh, blessed communion, fellowship divine, we feebly struggle.